Day five here, still in Valdosta, Georgia, which we got 2 days left until we leave this hotel at Durian. And then we'll go to Aunt Amber's. Still in Valdosta, though. For at least a week for now. Then we will go down to Florida. And speaking of Florida, we were supposed to visit Florida temporarily on Friday or Thursday, because I don't know, because it's kind of a little awkward. But anyways, today is the day that we're going to be going to Cordele today to actually catch some trains in Cordele. And yes, I may be doing some river crossing towards Wamet. And yes, I'm going to be doing my, and yes, I will be using my tripod for this. So yep, this is day number 5, still in Valdosta, Georgia. So anyways, we will go to Cordele in a little bit, so. Because obviously I have the virtual rail fan camera right now, pulled up right now, and there's nothing going by right now. But I'll let you know there is something coming, but stay tuned. We'll be heading to Cordele in just a little bit. No ice, no problem. Uh-oh. Where did that come from? I'm gonna go get some more ice.
Okay.
Making sure I have my key card.
That's probably a good
idea, buddy. So hold on just a moment. So I'm just gonna get some ice and then come back and then we'll get ready to go.
It's you and me today.
Something else. Enough housekeeping up in here. So yep, yeah, it's time to get more ice. Hey. Alright. Here's the elevators. We're gonna ride that in just a little bit. There we go. What's going on? Your ice.
Oh, thank you. Just put it up down.
So that's how you refill it. That's it. That's right, guys. We're coming up to Cordele. We're almost there, and then we are about to start the rail fan content in Cordele again. Yep, we are in Cordele, Georgia. A lot of historic stuff here to do around Cordele. And we actually do have a train coming on the south side. We actually have a Norfolk Southern came by not too long ago. And it was also, I have a BNSF trailer unit on it. That was pretty cool. So anyways, I'm going to go over to the Crossnet and set up for that. Because again, we do have another train coming pretty soon. That'll be the local. We're probably going to be coming back. Maybe, but I don't know exactly 100% sure just yet. But we'll see. But anyways, I'm going to go be heading over to this crossing here and set up.
Idiot!
Get your sandal.